When Wi-Fi 6 has become the new norm and the internet service providers offer Wi-Fi 6 routers to be bundled together with their subscription, but your PC or laptop only runs on Wi-Fi 5 or older. Today, I'm going to show you the simplest and the best solutions to upgrade your laptop or PC Wi-Fi network. Hi, my name is Joshua Wong. Welcome to Fastway episode 66. I do short and fast tech reviews on this channel. That's how the name came about. Today, we'll be checking out the new TP-Link Archer's TX20U Plus, a USB Wi-Fi 6 adapter. Let's have a quick unboxing. Inside is the Archer's TX20U Plus adapter, a 1 meter long USB 3.0 cable, and quick start guide. Unlike any other Wi-Fi dongle, the Archer's TX20U Plus has two adjustable, multi-direction, high-gain antenna with beamforming technology that offer concentrated Wi-Fi signals towards your router. Features AX1200 dual-band network connection, a 2.4 GHz that can go up to 576 Mbps per second, and a 5 GHz network with a network speed of up to 1200 Mbps per second. With this upgrade, you'll enjoy a lightning fast, low latency, and stable Wi-Fi 6 connections, which benefits from the multi-user MIMO, OFDMA, BSS color, high 1024 QAM, and is highly secure with the latest WPA3 encryption. The installation is simple as just plug and play. No drivers are required for Windows 10 or 11. If your PC doesn't detect the Wi-Fi adapters, fret not, it will recognize as a mass storage where you can run the setup file stored inside. If you have a built-in wireless card on your PC or laptop, make sure to disable it in the device manager. Since it comes with a long 1 meter cable and the antenna are adjustable, you can place it at the best spot for better network reception. Here's a speed test on the Huawei Mate 14S that uses Intel Wi-Fi 6 network card compared with the TP-Link Archer's TX20U Plus. The tests are carried out on my house car porch as the TP-Link Archer's AX90 that I'm using right now covered almost my entire house. The signal shown on the laptop's built-in Wi-Fi is only 3 bar, whereas the Archer's TX20U Plus is at full. Detect max 1200 Mbps per second network uplink and get close to 100 Mbps per second internet download speed, which I subscribed to. The ping is also significantly lower, meaning you enjoy low latency, which is important if you are using it for gaming. Since it can recognize full signals even on the car porch, I took a more drastic test. I walk across to my neighbor's house gate and run the speed test again. I believe now I'm easily 15 to 20 meters away from the router. To my surprise, it gets over 70 Mbps per second download with a low 8 millisecond ping, whereby the built-in Wi-Fi is still able to connect but suffer high ping. I even brought it to the park near my house, which is more than 50 meters away. It still can detect my router, but on a 2.4 GHz network. I run the speed test again and it gets pretty decent speed result. The TP-Link Archer's TX20U Plus adapters is not only easy to install or upgrade to any PC, it is one high performance Wi-Fi 6 adapters that improve your PC network connections. That's all from me on the TP-Link Archer's TX20U Plus. If you have any questions, do leave them in the comment box below. I'll be sure to answer them. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Take care and I'll see you at the next one.